गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड सेफ फ्रॉम दिस पैंडमिक डिजीज COVID-19। अकॉर्डिंग टू टाइम टेबल टुडे इज योर बायोलॉजी क्लास एंड इन प्रीवियस वीडियोस वी हैव डिस्कस अबाउट दिस चैप्टर स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ सेल। सो टुडे आई विल टेल यू हाउ यू हैव टू राइट नोट्स ऑफ दिस चैप्टर इन योर कॉपी। Before telling that, I must tell you that you have to use only black and blue gel pen. You will not use any other color pen, and you will write all the notes in your interleaf register only. You will not use any other copy for writing these notes. You will use your interleaf register only. So students, first we will write notes part, and in front of notes you will draw a flow chart. In front of notes you will draw this flow chart on your blank sheet. This is a quick recall of the chapter. You will draw this in front of notes on your blank sheet. After notes, define these terms. You will underline with black pen only, and in front of this topic cell division you will draw diagram 1.4. You will draw diagram 1.4. This is the diagram 1.4. This you will draw in front of cell division topic on your blank sheet only. After that you have to write differentiate between, and for differentiate you will only use pencil here to divide. You will not use pen, you will use pencil here. And in front of this plant cell and animal cell differentiation you will draw figure number 1.2. See, this is figure number 1.2. You will draw this figure in front of differentiate between plant and animal cell. We will write question answers. Children, hope you have completed your book exercises. And see, in question answers there are 9 questions given in your book, but you will write only 6 questions in your copy. Rest 3 questions you will mark the answers in your book only, and you will learn the questions from the book only. You will not write these 3 questions in your copy. See, how was cell discovered and by whom? This answer number 2 is given on page number 7, in the very first page of the chapter. From there, basic structure of life. So you will write cells are the basic structure and till compartments as a cell. This is answer number 2. Answer number 7, write a brief note about each of the following, that is endoplasmic reticulum, mitochondria and Golgi complex. See, this answer is written on page number 8 and 9. Endoplasmic reticulum, you have to write from endoplasmic reticulum till other parts, and after that you will write mitochondria, from mitochondria to powerhouse of the cell, and Golgi complex, from Golgi complex till bodies. So this is answer number 7. This also we will not write in copy, just learn from book. Students, learn these answers, these are also equally important. And answer number 8, what are plastids? Mention their types. It is written on page number 10. Plastids most occur in plant, and till here, from plastids till fats and protein. Answer number 8. And rest all the questions we will write in the copy. See, like this you have to write. You will use only blue and black gel pen. All the diagrams you will draw on the blank sheet. in front of that topic only. See, these are unicellular organisms. In front of unicellular organisms, you have to make amoeba and paramecium. In front of multicellular organisms, you have to make this diagram. See all these diagrams, spherical, spindle shape, bean shape, elongated. You have to draw this diagram in front of answer number 2. Where spherical is written, you have to draw spherical diagram. Spindle shape, you have to draw in front of spindle diagram. Bean shape, you will draw bean shape diagram. And elongated, you have to draw nerve cell. All these diagrams you will draw in the front of answer number 2. Then see answer number 5. Mention briefly the structure of nucleus of cell. This is the structure of cell and this is a label diagram. So you will also draw same as this diagram on your blank sheet, and all topics you have to write like this. So students, hope you understood how you have to write answers in your copy. Just don't make mess. If you have any confusion, you can just ask me on WhatsApp. Write in a very good handwriting and draw a neat and label diagram. Thank you, students.